Hello everyone, welcome back to the maths classes of Mount Litera Z School, Surat. In today's session, I am going to discuss two topics, and the topics are comparing decimal numbers and ordering decimal numbers. How to give them order, ascending order or descending order, how to place that. Clear? Chapter 5, Decimal Numbers. Compare and order decimal. First, we will learn how to compare the decimal numbers. Comparing decimals is similar to comparing whole numbers. How do you compare the whole numbers? Very easily you can compare. The same way you have to compare the decimal numbers. You can use the symbols greater than or lesser than or equals to indicate that one quantity is greater than or lesser than or equals to the other. Clear? So here I am showing you two of the examples how to compare the decimal numbers. This is your example one. Compare 25.534 and 42.19, or else you can say 25.534,000 and 42.19. Fine, this is the way how to read the decimal numbers. After decimal, you can read the digits separately. We begin by expressing the given decimals as like the decimal 25.534 and 42.190. Why I did this way? Because I wanted to make the given decimal numbers as like decimals. In previous session, we have learned how to make them like. Clear? Now 25.534, after point, after decimal, can you see we have three decimal places and here we have two only. So we will make them equal by putting extra zero. That will come out 42.190. This is your first step. Now second step is whole number part of it. Very first you will compare the decimal numbers by using their whole number part. And what is whole number part? Before the decimal. Before the point. So before point we have 25 in this and here we have 42. So whole number part of 25.534 we have 25 and whole number part of 42.190 we have 42. You can easily compare these two whole number parts. Yes, we can. Now compare the whole number parts. Which one is lesser? 25. You can see this because 25 is lesser from 42. So therefore 25.534 lesser than 42.190. This is very easy. Okay. Now second example, if the whole number parts are equal, what will happen if the decimal number parts are different? Clear? That is the second example. Now we begin by expressing the given decimals as like decimals. Very first you have to make them like. Yeah, so after decimal we have three decimal places, three digits, and here we have two. So very first we'll make them equal by putting zero. Fine. So this will come out 25.940 and 25.827. So now first compare the whole number parts. Can you see this? In these two we have the whole number parts are equal, 25 and 25. So we can't compare, they are equal. Fine. Now the whole number parts are equal, so we compare the digits in tenths place. Now what is tenth place? After decimal. After decimal, very next digit is on tenth place. So tenth digit of this number, that is 9. Can you see this? Yeah, I have underlined this too. Now tenth digit of this 25.827 is 8. Compare these. When you will do this? When the whole numbers parts are equal. So go to the 10th. Now 9 and 10, we got these two digits. compare the digits in the tenths place. Now which one is greater? 9 is greater. Yeah, so stop your calculation. Now therefore, which digit, which number is greater? 25.94 is greater than 25.827. Clear? Next, ordering decimal. We can order decimal from least to greatest, or we can order from greatest to least. Let's try an example. How to give them order, how to arrange them least to greatest. Clear? Example. Order 15 and 14.95, 15.8 and 15.01 from least to greatest. Clear? So very first, what you will do, you first line up the decimal points. Can you see this? 15, 14.95, 15.8, 15.01. Now what you will do, next zeros, so all the numbers have the same final place value. Finally compare and order using place value. So see, very first what I did, I lined up the decimal points, and then zeros to all number have the same final place value. I made them equal places, 0.00. Here you can see two decimal places. Then finally compare the order using the place value. Example, put the following decimals in ascending order. 0.206, 2.06, 0.026, 0.26. Now what you will do? Very first, see, I'll make them places equal. So 0.206, then 2.060, then 0.026, and 0.260. Here you can see, yeah, here you can see I have made them equal places. So after decimal we have three places, number of places, three decimal places here also. Now you arrange, how to arrange ascending, least to greatest. Fine. Now which one is the least one? 0.026. why is it so? Why not for the others? Because here before decimal, whole parts zero. This we have two, so we'll keep it last. Rest three will compare by whole. If they are equal, we'll go to the tenth. If they are equal, then go to the next, then go to the next. This way we are going to compare, we are going to arrange the ascending order. Clear? Same way, this is one of the example how to put the following decimal in descending orders. Now, very first, make their places equal. So here 0.402, then 0.420, then 0.375, then 1.200, then 0.850. Why I did this way? Because I wanted to make their decimal places equal. Now compare. Now descending says greatest to smallest. Now greatest to smallest, so whole number part, very first you will compare the whole number part, and which one is the greatest, because all these decimal parts in the numbers we have zero as a whole number part, only this we have whole number is one. So very first you will put this. Now rest four you arrange accordingly. Now 0.85, on 10th place we have 8, here 4, here 4, here 3. So out of 8 and 4, 8 is the greatest. Now with three numbers are left, now arrange accordingly. This is very simple, the same way you have to arrange the ascending and descending. Clear? Thank you, bye all of you. Next we are going to discuss in live session.